dude.
Hi. I'm sorry for waking you up, but, I know I said I'm not scared of horror movies, but, stop looking at me like that. Like, the truth is, I am, okay? And I'm having a hard time sleeping right now. And, I'm nervous to ask you this, but, you know, you're a cool dude, and I wouldn't think you would mind. Can I sleep next to you tonight? Please? Well, I'm not blushing. Dude, stop talking like that. Just answer the question, please. I don't feel like going back downstairs. I really don't. Really? I can? Thank you. I'm not gonna be weird, I promise. This really means a lot, dude. Thank you. Don't tell anybody. Okay? I'll just be heading off to sleep now. What? I'm not. I've been in the same spot this whole time. You know we've been friends for a while, right? I'm just saying. Okay, I'll try to go to sleep. What? I can't like cuddle with you, bro? Just relax. It's not weird. See? Isn't it relaxing? It sure is to me. Sorry.
I'm warm. Do you like it? It's comforting. Well, that's good to know. See, this is not weird. You. Say that again? You want me to... Are you being serious right now? You want me to kiss you? Are you serious? I mean, I can, but I'm just... shocked. I wasn't expecting to hear that from you. Sure. Just lie back down. No, just relax. You don't mind if I kiss your neck, right? Do you mind if I... move a little right here? Am I too heavy? Okay. Can you look a little bit to your left?
I like being on top of you. We should do this more often. Are you falling asleep? That's okay. You know what? Look at me. Mm-hmm.